In this video, I will teach you how to fight wars in the mega game simulation Corlon Armageddon. Once again, we're going to pretend that I am the Black Russian player, and fighting wars is very simple. Let's say that I want to come and attack China. It's adjacent, so I can pay my 1 million to move to an adjacent country, and I move my guys in there, and then I'm declaring war on the yellow player. So I take one die, so I have four units right here, four guys, and I take one die for each of those units, and my opponent will take one for each of his, and then we just roll. And you hit on a five or a six, unless that's modified by something else. So here's my roll. You can see I got 1-6. And then a Chinese player, the yellow player, got 2 sixes. So really good for him. So then we take casualties. So I'm gonna take one of his off, and it dies, and he's gonna take two of mine off. Now I can, you know, decide, okay, I'm gonna keep going, or I could retreat and go back to my home country. Let's say that I'm gonna keep going, because it's even. So we take some dice away, I roll, I got a 6, we roll for this guy, he got a 5. Once again, we take casualties away, and we take dice away, and then we're down to one army each, and neither of us, well, let's say I want to retreat back and save my army. So the same principle happens if, say, I'm up here and I want to move into Kazakhstan, and when the command player rolls, he determines that there's they're unfriendly towards me. It's the same sort of idea. I roll and, you know, they determine how many units are in there, and I roll to see if I hit. Same sort of idea. So that's how you fight wars.